this is like Cape Coral. It's Cape Coral's beach. It's Cape Coral.
The boathouse at the Cape Coral Yacht Club is open more than 9 months after Hurricane Ian destroyed it. The beach is still closed, and the rest of the yacht club will be torn down.
But people living nearby say this is the first step to get that historic area back open. NBC2's Gina Tomlinson shows us the new boathouse.
Finally have a drink at the boathouse again and put your feet in the sand. Many are wondering when the views will return to paradise. With the fence around the beach, the pier in shambles, and the yacht club renovations on hold.
My life wouldn't be what it is if it weren't for this part of Cape Coral. The boathouse, the yacht club, the beach, the whole nine yards.
The only place you can get a cocktail on the beach in Cape Coral is back open, serving up smiles for many like Kathy Johnson.
This is the place in Cape Coral.
One of the many who packed the boathouse today, finally open after 9 months of waiting.
112 total staff members have been rehired, and roughly about 60% of our original core staff came back.
You eat with your feet in the sand and, you know, enjoy the water views.
But the view of the beach, for now, blocked with fencing and blue tarp, still not open since the hurricane.
I don't know why, you know, not more hasn't been done.
Some tell us the iconic yacht club and the park's amenities are what makes this part of Cape Coral so special.
You know, the idea that the yacht club may take years is hard. Breaking. I think it's really important for us to get some semblance of normalcy back. You know, the beach and what that represents to people here, the living life in paradise sort of thing, is what it's all about.
The city still plans to start tearing down the yacht club's buildings in October. Parts of the ballroom will be saved. The city is hoping to open the beach and the boat ramp at the end of August. In Cape Coral, I'm Gina Tomlinson, NBC2.
All new.